So in this tutorial, I'll tell you how you can convert date to string. So we have a date object here and we want to convert this into DD, MMM and YY format. So for this, we have to first initialize the simple date format, then get the date and finally format the date into the string. So run the example. Now I have modified a program and we have a date object, new date, and which is returning the current date, and this date will be converted to DD, MMM, YY format using the format.format class. Run as Java application and this is the output. So thanks for watching the video and subscribe our channel.